Upper Iowa University is closing 7 of its regional education centers and cutting 37 jobs. Upper Iowa officials say the cuts are due to dropping enrollment and shifting student needs. Earlier this year, the university announced it was dropping 7 sports programs following the end of competitions this month. Upper Iowa announced last year it also planned to reduce tuition from $33,000 a year to $19,000 starting this fall.